So here in this question, it says that we have to consider the EL reaction of the tertiary halide that has been shown, and we have to add chiral rate.